Announcing this year's Northern Region Toloa Awards and scholarships for science and technology, the minister says he's encouraged by the quality of recipients.
I'm really optimistic about our role for New Zealand and how we've got to generate this wave of our Pacific peoples getting involved in all the sciences and technology.
16 community awards and 8 tertiary scholarships have been awarded from across the community.
STEM is the new pathway for us islanders, you know, and opening up the opportunity for those other PIs who are currently studying STEM.
We don't have that many Tuvaluans or Pacifics, you know, people in the jobs that we would like. So we want our Pacific people to be, you know, capable of doing anything that they set their minds on.
It's a win-win situation if we try and increase the number of Māori and Pasifika engineers coming through, and also trying to increase the elite status of Māori and Pasifika engineers within the engineering profession as well.
The Toloa program is now in its 4th year.